Nepal's Finance Minister Yubaraj Khatiwada will present the first federal budget of the Himalayan nation after completing the three Thai elections held simultaneously last year. Khatiwada will be presenting the budget for the fiscal year 2075-76 on Wednesday, addressing the joint meeting of the federal parliaments on May 29th. But the economic growth presumed by Finance Minister is hard to meet without increasing the tax levied on the public.
आम्दानीको स्रोत एकदम कम छ त्यही भएकोले सरकारको ध्यान नै राजस्व हुनेछ र राजस्व हुँदाखेरि चाहिँ के हुन्छ नि अब भन्सारबाट आयात बढ्ने साउन बढ्ने हुन्छ भन्सार दर पनि बढ्न सक्छ भन्सार दरबाट चाहिँ त्यसको सिधै इम्प्याक्ट मूल्य वृद्धि हुन सक्छ र यो आउने वर्षदेखि किनभने पेट्रोलको मूल्य बढिरहेको निरन्तर बढिरहेको हुनाले र अर्को कुरा चाहिँ के अरे सरकारले अब भन्सार दर बढाउने स्थिति भन्सार लगायत करको दर बढाउने भएपछि स्वतन्त्र रूपमा मूल्य वृद्धिको चाप बढ्ने देखिन्छ यो वर्षको लागि त्यो अवस्था देखिएको छ.
Though Nepal unveils its budget every year, hardly 50% of the total allocated budget is spent on the title. It is less spent and is frizzed over. Inflation in Nepal has increased to 6% in last 8 months of the current fiscal year as compared to 2.3% in the last fiscal year.